All right, Andy, what do you want to build? Or what kind of report do you want to make?
I really like those little needle sort of, you know, the one that actually shows up in your car dashboard and says like, oh, you've spent this much. And if it's green, you're really happy. But that would have to do with, you know, have you made as much money as you were hoping for?
So I think you're talking about an odometer in your car.
Yes.
And then what you're talking about in Salesforce would be a gauge chart.
Okay. Let's make a gauge chart with the needle.
Yeah. So in order to do that for total revenue on the entire festival, mm-hmm. we need to go down to the attendee and create a formula field first on how much each attendee spent. Because we know how many tickets we have or how many tickets they purchased, and we know how much a ticket costs.
Remember, they also have different ticket prices. So like the VIP ticket will be like $100 and I don't know, general admission 50.
Exactly. And so that's probably why a formula field would make the most sense in order to store that data around that conditional use case.
Okay. So add a formula on attendees to figure out how much money each one's spending?
Yeah, let's start out with that.